descending on a crawl over short distances. This is a two-step process. The first is to move your hand ascender and back up down to eye level. Then, while standing in the leg loop, moving the crawl down the rope. Taking a closer look at the crawl, to disengage, put gentle pressure to the top of the cam while standing in the leg loop. Notice how the cam doesn't move until my weight is off the crawl. Moving 20 centimeters at a time, repeat the process.